We did our thing. Let's get out of here now.
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.
Ooh, a seal, huh? So we're seeing seals again. Seal's pretty good. Ton of stuff. That's something right here.
Not really a gourmand. The bull shark will eat just about anything.
Whoa. Centrifuge.
For small government ideologues, Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Heck yeah. Let's see who we slain so far. Yeah, he looks white in this picture. Maybe it's just the tone they drew him with. This is more for grip. This is more for speed. Releases poison cloud. Ooh. That's a good one. I'll wait though. I have a bunch of other stuff. For now, I guess I don't need that. Amphibious, longer on land. How much minerals you gain and health you heal by feeding. That's actually a pretty good one. Not too worried about my health now. So these two are essentially the same thing. Protein, feeding, you just minerals and faster for some reason. Maybe I'm tripping. Whoa, whoa! Spearfish! Swordfish! And they're nothing. Scare the crap out of me though, that's for sure. There's one that's apparently like right next to me. Sound like a whale. So I'm not going to do that just yet. I'm going to do some exploring.
As is well known, volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get.
This is a little Tom Hanks reference. Castaway. Has to be like a way to get in there or something. There's a bunch of stuff in there. There we go. There's one. Level 17, baby. I'm getting up there. Convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Hammerhead. I said we go after it. Ooh, right in the face. I am the apex predator. Trying to find holes in this place, but I can't. Somebody's probably like, okay, I'm done. Somebody probably just turned it off just because I did that like 50 times in a row. Kill the pig.
If only someone had done their sixth grade reading assignment, perhaps this tragedy could have been avoided.
Supposed to be a I forget what that book's called, where the boys get trapped on the island.
Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Wow, this goes out here, huh? Marlin. Ooh. Yeah, you could just mess up just about everything, huh?
The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Looks like this is probably like the edge of it or something.
Like most American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons, and probably Illuminati, who congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals.
There's this thing up there, which I'm definitely not gonna be able to get.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Yeah, take that, take that. Where'd you go? Did he die? Oh, I guess he died. Must have hit him when I rolled. God, can everything's attacking me, huh? Ooh, albino swordfish. Come on. Come on, get wrecked. Into my mouth. coming. So it's just this little hole, okay. If I can find everything in this place, I'd be happy, because
the shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror.
I can go down there. I was like, whoa. Oh, those are cool.
The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food.
That might be all of them. That might actually. Yeah, I think I got all of them in, around this area. Looks like we found another entrance. Okay, now we can start. Sorry, people, I keep on backtracking.
The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor.
Can I get up there? Nom. Nom. Oh. Those aren't the guys I'm supposed to get. It's up here, all those people I'm supposed to get. Okay, this makes more sense right here. He's like, it's the end of time.
With a bounty on the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before we.
Come on, just a few more. She's doing.
And it was nothing but an idiot being born. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel, he told me he wasn't never gonna be no shark.
He was never gonna be no shark. Mission after mission, baby. Easily get away from them, but they're gonna jump on it anyways because I'm gonna be eating the people anyways. So, bye, and I'll see ya.
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
You hear whatchamacallit? Whales.
Sharks have learned over the years that anything that drops over the side of a boat is food, including
and you.
Founder of America. America's largest shark finning enterprise, Mama Maybelle Bryant has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats.
Her level 18 reach.
Randall and Tyson can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay.
Whoa. Looks like this is the way to go. Hunted. Come on. Ooh. I think I'm getting too strong for myself. Don't even know my own strength. More another one of these, huh? Okay, that's good.
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam.
Whoa.
An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
So I'm guessing whatever is in here, I already got. Big Mama's house. Just heating at the spawning grounds. You know how it is. Ooh, level 6. Strong even for myself. I'm like levels above everything now. One more.
The profusion of parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead.
Now it's time for the people. I'm craving human. You getting pictures, buddy? Oh, it looks like he was taking pictures for some reason. Come on. There we go. It felt like something was on my hand. Yeah, I'd definitely get away from the water if I see the shark doing that.
While hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997. Many shark hunters get around the rules by not caring.
I don't care. Welcome to Sapphire Bay, people.
Things about Mama Maybelle, but she always give me a fair price on fees.
treasure hunt. There's a couple of these two in Sapphire. So where am I right now? Let's go check this out. Whatever, I could have sworn I just seen something. Hammer it out. Where is that guy? Ooh, I want you. I want you. We're both the same level. Come on. Left of them.
Is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Ooh, yeah. See if I can get up there. One by one.
Hunters waste little time hitting the water when a shark becomes a threat to human life.
Hey, munching on enough humans. Lady, you're supposed to be a little gamey. Not that I know what old lady tastes like. No, just kidding. No, I'm seriously kidding. About taste, but. Come on. Why is this so hard? Get out of here. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. My must just be saying things. And then I could just, yep, bam, bam, bam. Go deeper, they won't find you. The deeper you go, the harder it is for them to see you.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
More of these guys, more of these parrotfishes. Oh, you don't like me being on the territory, huh? Oh yeah, these guys are They're easier than the alligators. What the heck I can do about that, but I was swimming in the water and you see two sharks fighting each other. Look at that frame drop, you see that?
The best rule to follow when encountering a strange fish is to identify it first, then kill it.
Well, did both. Where are all these fish? I feel like they're like right there, but they're not. Imagine people. Imagine. I can get this thing over here. What is this over here? Landmark. Give me this landmark.
Believe it or not, people paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
Let me get you.
The largest mako ever caught weighed 105 pounds. For perspective, that's like 1,000 cans of soup.
So that's what it means by that. Once we get the fisherman. Trying to mess up the boat. Almost there.
The rogue shark must now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge.
Get away from these guys. Going the wrong way. Might be too deep for them to see me, so. They put them at the edge of the map.
It It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Thirty-nine compared to what? Now I got this one. Hitting it all in one path, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying. Hammerhead wants him, I guess so. Where did he go? Give me that. Give me that yumminess. Almost level 20. I wonder if that turned me to the elder. I can eat these guys in peace. They're all so far from each other, I hate that. I'll swim all the way towards them. Come on. Is it all the way over here? Like, the heck? Gosh. This one's an annoying one. Not gonna lie. The whales. Put the hammer down, the apex predator. Well, that's something I can't get yet. Let's go take down the apex. Two, kill two birds with one stone. Let's get the easy ones. Hello, beach dwellers. Thanks for coming today.
We will see them in action and quite possibly discover.
Have a nice feast for me. Level 20. What if you can land on those and it kills you or hurts you? I think that's her. The one swimming on land. I mean, they're gonna end up coming after me again, but I'll just wait. Screw it. I'll go for it. Should have brought my fish finder. It's like a bad dream. Come here, darling. Come and run to my mouth. Can't find me. Oh my god, could you imagine seeing that?
But, you know, they went extinct in 2007.
Should have brought my fish finder. Should have brought my get dang fish finder. I really should get some fish. Fight Scaly Pete?
I just know she's there.
Gonna have to take this dude down. Dash full.
But the war goes on. Evolutionary anomaly, the Hammerhead.
Such a weird evolution. Oh, there he is right there. It's just me and you, Hammerhead. He's like moonwalking backwards. There's a lot of damage though, so I'm gonna. Okay.
Sleek Rover is acutely alert to the presence of nearby prey.
Your mind, baby.
The bull shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior
blood thicker than water. First. Unless I'm gonna go to the grotto, I think I'm gonna go to the grotto. It says fight Scaly Pete, but I don't know.
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.
You know what, then I'll just leave it here like a freaking Shnerd.